In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a simple 3D text animation in After Effects. Begin by creating a new composition, then in the composition settings, go into 3D renderer and set renderer to be advanced 3D, then click OK. Then select the type tool and add your text. Then make any adjustments to the font in the character window, then open the align tab and align the text horizontally and vertically to move it to the center of the composition. Then switch back to the selection tool and enable 3D for the text layer. If you don't see these settings, click toggle switches on mode until you do and check this icon to make the text layer 3D. Then expand the settings of the text, go into geometry options, then increase the extrusion depth to something like 100, then set bevel style to convex and leave the settings as they are. Then go up to layer, new light. We're going to add the point light. Here are the settings. Click OK. Now we're going to drag on the arrows to move the light to the left, to the middle of the text, and then slightly above the text. Then go up to layer again, new camera. I'm using the 28mm preset. These are the settings. Click OK. Then select the orbit around tool on the tools bar. Then click and move the camera to get the desired angle. I really like this one where we can see the top of the text and the way it's extruded to the back. Then switch back to the selection tool and go back to the geometry options. Here we can adjust the extrusion depth and better see the result. I'm going to increase the extrusion depth, and also for the bevel depth, I'm going to set it to 4 to have nice bevel on the edges of the text. Now let's go ahead and animate the text. For this, we click on the animate button. First, we enable per character 3D. Then we click the animate button again and select scale. Then we set scale to 0%. We expand a range selector 1. Then we create a keyframe for offset by clicking on a stopwatch icon and set the value to -100%. Then go 1 second forward and set offset to +100%. Then we're going to expand the advanced settings. We're going to set shape to be a ramp up. And then we're going to set ease high to 50% and ease low to 50%. And here's a simple 3D animation. And one thing we can add to this is motion blur. But since we're using the 3D renderer, we cannot just enable it from here. So with the way we add motion blur, we go up to layer, new adjustment layer. Make sure the adjustment layer is above the text layer. Then in effects and presets, we're going to search force motion blur and add it to the adjustment layer. And then in effect controls, you can adjust the motion blur settings. The default ones already look good. And here's our final animation with motion blur applied.